we all started at a different point and a different time in our lifetime, and this dance has really given us this escape and a forum to express ourselves. It's really all about self-expression.
Self-expression!
Yo, what's up? My name is Redu. I'm from Holland.
What up? My name is Lazy Legs from Montreal.
Cujo, Los Angeles.
Samuka from Brazil.
BBoy Checho from Chile.
And we are Ill Abilities Crew. So back in 2007, I had the idea of creating an international dance crew, a super crew comprised of some of the best dancers in the world that are differently abled. And so I had contacted Cujo, Tommy Guns, and Checho, and I had spoken to all of them individually about this idea. Everyone was pretty much down with it. And then in 2007, Cujo, Tommy Guns, and myself got to perform for the Red Bull BC One LA qualifier. And then in 2008, I brought everyone to Montreal and we did a No Limits annual event, which was basically the world debut of the full crew at the time. And back in 2010, we met Redu and we put him down in the crew. And then this year in 2017, B-Boy Crops joined our crew, B-Boy Samuka and B-Boy Perninha joined our crew. This year, 2017. That is true. I am still on jet lag right now. So what's really special or what's really unique about our crew is the fact that we don't get to practice together too often. We really don't get to come together too often. However, every time we get to come together, we are brothers, and it's as if we saw each other last week. Just to give you guys an example, B-Boy Samuka just joined our crew in November. Well, actually, he joined our crew back in July of 2017, but we physically met him as a full crew in November 2017 for Freestyle Session. This trip right now in Singapore, the Radical Force anniversary, was his second trip with us, and it's as if he's always been part of the crew. The crew has been established for over 10 years, and we're sharing stories of the past. And we're like talking to him, and we're like, oh yeah, you remember? Oh yeah, you weren't there. But it's as if he was always there. And it's the same thing with all of us. No excuses, no limits. It's the Ill Abilities motto. It's something that we've all lived by individually. And basically what no excuses, no limits means is that we truly believe in life, anything is possible as long as you don't create any excuses along the way. If you're gonna tell yourself that you can't do something without even trying first, that's where you're creating a limitation, and that's where you're creating a barrier. But if you learn to give things a try your best, and learn to do things your own way. And that's the most important thing, is about learning to do things your own way. And once you've learned to discover how to do things your own way, then there really are no limits to what we can accomplish. I think that more than just the crew, we are a family, we're a group of brothers, and we share something unique with this dance, with our past, with the adversity that we've experienced. I think that we all just share this like love for life that it's awesome.
Bueno, aquí hablando un poquito en español, un mensaje para toda la gente realmente y para los bailarines que comparten el amor que compartimos nosotros en el baile. Bueno, sigan sus sueños, practiquen muy duro, sigan adelante siempre y no se queden atrás por cualquier impedimento. Que si lo que nosotros intentamos como expresarle a todo el mundo es que siempre se puede, si es que tú trabajas duro para cumplir tus sueños, y sigan adelante siempre, todo es posible, todo es posible siempre y cuando no se limiten a ustedes mismos en sus mentes.
Agora em português, dizer que o limite mora na cabeça e basta a gente querer correr atrás que a gente consegue tudo é possível para quem quer. E é isso aí, trabalhar duro, hip hop é isso aqui, breaking é amor, cultura, união, certo? Sempre. E tamo junto, e o Ability Crew in the house.
If you ever get hurt in a battle and completely destroy your body, you can always join our wonderful crew. And if you don't take good care of your body, you will end up looking like this. So take care of your body, eat well, eat right, and learn to rest, learn to recover. Good stuff like that. Otherwise, you know, this is your future.
Believe in yourself, be proud of who you are, set up your goals really high, and never give up. Yeah.
dance is all about having fun, about enjoying it, being in the present moment. So don't forget to have fun. You know, when we're competing, when we're dancing, when we're training, we put so much pressure on ourselves. And the reality of it is, it's just that you perform better when you're enjoying yourself and when you're in the present moment. So try to, as much as possible, just to take big, deep breaths, look around you, realize that there's a big family. No one there is really judging you. No one gives a fuck about who you are. So just be yourself and have fun. That's the most important thing.